I got them Nikes on my feet as we speak, homie. Yeah. Shout out to Mac. Miller.
All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind.
Sinatra.
All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine.
Hey guys, PR8SE here, and today I'm going to do a tutorial of an hourglass building built by Pictoh. So first, you're going to create a square in the ground that's 30 blocks by 30 blocks. The next thing you're going to do is get a blue lapis lazuli block and fill in the square you just made. They dreaming out the window, watch how buildings pass me by, so I ain't signed, but at this point in time I'm feeling like the 3, 6, 8 wonder. This blue square will be your flooring of your hourglass building. The next step is outlining the floor with another lapis lazuli block.
Baby, what's the deal? Have you ever heard of some shit so real?
Cuddy, what up?
It's going down, feeling like a millionaire, riding with the top down, while the rest of the world just stares.
Put one block here and a glass block here. Then destroy the first block and follow the glass block around the inside of the square. Then destroy the two middle glass blocks and replace them with lapis lazuli blocks. Repeat this on each side of the square.
This is the joke that when you hear it, you like, that's my shit.
And there you go, the base of the building is done. This is what it should look like right now. So what you're gonna do is build 8 more levels of the interior glass pattern with the lapis lazuli block in the center. When you're done, it should look a bit like this, with 9 levels in total.
The second I jump on the stage, I'm rocking it. Ain't nobody stopping it. Whoever goes on after me, I'm sorry, you ain't topping it.
You're then going to put one block here and a lapis lazuli block here. Delete the first block and follow the lapis lazuli block around the opening in the top. You're then going to use glowstone blocks to put over the lapis lazuli blocks. When you're done with that simple step, all you're going to do is place lapis lazuli blocks over the glowstone blocks.
Since I was a young and I knew I'd break.
This will be the bottom half of your hourglass building. Let's get to the top. Place one block here and the glass block here. Then delete the first block and put glass blocks around the opening. But when you get to the middle block, put a lapis lazuli block corresponding to the bottom half of the hourglass.
Unless you do me fight like a free throw, then we finito.
All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine.
So just like the bottom half of the hourglass, you're going to do the same thing you just did, but instead of going up and in, you're going to go up and out. Also like the bottom half, you're going to do this for 8 more levels, making it 9 levels in total. This is now what the hourglass should look like. Now put one block here and one lapis lazuli block here. Delete the first block and follow the lapis lazuli block around the opening. Then place glowstone over the lapis lazuli you just placed. Then you're going to go back to your lapis lazuli block and place that over the glowstone you just placed.
Everybody got their own opinion, everyone got something to say. When will we pay attention? Probably not today. Like, what's he doing now? And he's making money, how?
Place one block here and one glass block here. Delete the first block and follow the glass block around the opening. But remember, when you get to the middle block, to place two lapis lazuli blocks corresponding to the ones below it.
Gotta rub their whole nose in it. Got love for all my fans. Don't give a fuck who isn't.
So this is what it should look like so far. You're going to build 8 more levels of this interior glass pattern with the 2 lapis lazuli blocks in the center. Then when you're done, it should look just like this with 9 levels in total. You're then going to place one block here and one lapis lazuli block here. Delete the first block and follow the lapis lazuli block around the opening.
I'm driven to succeed and my team believes the vision, so who cares?
You're then going to do the same thing you just did, but instead of lapis lazuli, use glowstone. Then do the same exact thing, but switch back to lapis lazuli. And the video skipped right here, but basically you're just going to do the same thing but with glowstone, and then the same thing with lapis lazuli. And then, you are done. And just because the hourglass is done, doesn't mean you have to stop. You can add some cool things, like putting glowstone around your house to add some extra lighting, or adding a door so you and your friends can come inside. Make sure to subscribe to Pictoh for this really creative structure you built, and remember to subscribe to our channel, Let's Build Up Minecraft, for more awesome Minecraft builds by the best builders on YouTube. Thanks for watching and have a great day.